No. Come here.
Come a little bit closer. Come here. What are you scared of? You. Yes, you. Come here. I know you was not about to watch this vlog without getting yourself a snack or a little drink, okay? If you guys are not familiar with Temu, I just want to give a special shout out to them for sponsoring this portion of the video.
So one thing that I really like about Temu is just the fact that it's always like having good deals. I love how they have so much to choose from and there's so much versatility for everyone. They're super versatile in just their whole approach. They have things from slippers to sunglasses to fashionably cardigans, just a whole bunch of different stuff. And I know that you guys will absolutely love this app and just what they have to offer. As you can see, here I am just setting up my little chai station and just getting it prepared for my mornings just before I run out to work. They sent me over a hat and just a whole bunch of great things that I absolutely am obsessed with. Literally everything that you see me using, I have used several times. And y'all see this cup? That's my absolute fave. So make sure you check out my description box and make sure you download the app and make sure you use my code DKG4864 on the app so that you can get the $100 coupon bundle. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Brooklyn J. If you guys are new, hit that subscribe button. I am in New York. I feel like I'm whispering, but I'm in New York. I'm with my sister. We are here to see a show. We're gonna go grab something to eat. It's kind of late, so our train, what was it? The bus. Our bus was supposed to come at, we were supposed to get here at 8:55, but we ended up not getting here till like 10 o'clock. And y'all know it's a bunch of traffic, so like that pushed us back. So I wanted to go to this breakfast restaurant, so we weren't able to do that. I'm a little bit bummed, but we're about to just go into the city near where the show is, do some shopping, get some lunch. The show is at 2. We're seeing The Lion King, so I'm really excited about that. So I'm gonna hope and pray that this is like a good lengthy vlog. But right now it's just been go. But I just wanted to check in with you guys. Make sure you subscribe and let's get into it.
We've been done long before it all began. Still can't give it up. Lead me on, but leave before the morning comes. Even though it's what we want, can't keep this up. But I just don't wanna leave you. Might just go.
At a restaurant called John's Pizza. Let's go in. Come on. We're at John's Pizza. We're about to come in. And then we're gonna shop, do some stuff. And yeah, I'll catch back in with you guys later. This is why I hate having one meal. It's good though. It's not too hot.
You don't eat that.
I do. These wings are good. Alright, we got the pizza. I'm gonna get some red chili flakes. Oh no, we wanna hold on to it.
I never had it. I got it now. It's a lot. I love
ricotta. That's good. Hey babes. We're in the city. We just got finished with, we just had our lunch. We in the city, we out here, but one thing I do know, don't take nothing from nobody.
okay? Nothing. But we just had some pizza. The food was, I would rate it 10 out of 10. No, I would maybe give it a 9 because they put a little bit too much ricotta on the pizza for me. But we're about to do like some light shopping. If I can find something, I really wanted to go to like Saks or Neiman or something like that, but it's about away and I don't know about that. So anyway,
take a right on Broadway, then in 300
we're about to go into H&M. We're going to see if I can find anything. We're going to see the show a little bit later. It's a lot of people out here, so I have to, you know, pay attention to my surroundings. And yeah, I'm really excited. People are like staring. Says take a right. All right, y'all, I'll check back in with you guys in a few minutes, okay? I need to show you guys my OOTD. Just something chill. You like that?
Yeah, that's
fire. Try that on. Put that thing on, girl. How can you see that? Put that thing on, girl. Let me see. Let me see this coat. That's cute. It's for $129. Oh. Ooh. Want that?
Are you treating me?
Am I treating you? It's my birthday. You should be treating me, girl. That is so cute. That is really cute. Girl, let me see. That's fire. That would look cute for you. Let me see. $30, that's not bad though. Come on, treat yourself, girl. Treat yourself. That is cute though, Brie. And my bad. This, you should get that.
But if I... Okay. Shouldn't she treat herself to this dress? You should. You should. What size is that? No, a small. She's like this big and like, should I get a large? Girl, I need a large. All right, we have a treater. You're gonna get that? What else? That is so cute. Your man would love you in that, girl. Want to go upstairs?
I like this one.
Here, go ahead.
Go ahead.
How many floors?
That is really cute, baby.
I was about to start dancing. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I was like, on that. All right, let's see.
What about this?
This is cute for me. What do you think?
For you or me?
Me.
Oh, I thought you said me. I'm like, that would be cute for you.
I wonder if they can. This is cute. And this too. Oh, you know what I was hoping? I was hoping that this had like that collar, like a collar. That would be fire. I don't remember saying to move the camera.
Girl, follow directions.
What about these pants? I have a pair of pants like this from them, and they're a little bit high. Some high waters. All right, let's go. They have these gloves, but they don't have any
They don't have any holes in it. Why would I buy that? This is kind of cute. This is cute. What you think? With the red hair? You like this? She walks away. It's literally, this is cute though. These two, I actually like that.
You can never go wrong with like a white tee and that fitted.
I'm gonna get one of these tops.
And I got this hat right here. What do y'all think about this hat? What's up, guys? It's a little bit later. I got some cheesecake from Junior's Cheesecake. We're about to try it. It was almost $10, so it better be good. This is a bit much, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, it's not even just like it being expensive. That's not really a gripe as much as it's just a lot going on. I haven't even been able to, you know, vlog like I wanted to because, girl, I gotta focus, okay? What would you rate the show? Girl, all that singing?
I'll give it an 8.
An 8?
Mm-hmm.
That singing, I cannot. The singing. I don't... Where about it? Mid, about a 6. You like yours? That's good. Let me see if I can see myself. No. Lift it up. What's up, you guys? I'm here at the... Are you kidding me?
Yes, I'm getting you.
About to get my ears pierced, so we're about to look for some earrings for the piercing.
Let's see.
Which ones do you like? Oh, they're for babies. Short. Which one do you like?
How big do you want?
Just something small. Mm-hmm. We're picking up some earrings for me to have. We're gonna see what she recommends. I'm gonna show you guys what I end up getting. I'm just getting my second load done, so it's gonna be A-okay. I was comforted by my cousins. They told me it's gonna be all right. So we'll see, and I'm gonna check back in with you guys in a minute. Yeah. Girl, you're fine. Come on, family. You'll be mad close, Kayla. Oh my word.
I would recommend going with 14 karat because the heel looks better. Like the pearl up. Your earlobes are really like
okay.
Look is looking at earrings. Let's look at the fifth for today.
Yeah,
like the $199.
Layer jacket. A hoodie, red hat. It looks like reddish nails. Yes. And red hair. And then she follows it with some black leggings. And some brown. So,
hence the earring.
Before this, this is the size. That was the size you were. Looking at it, just I don't know if it might be just a little too big for the second.
That's what she's asking.
She picked her earring.
Oh, you have the mirror.
I was gonna do the mirror.
Oh yeah, but
look at you.
Yeah, the other ones would have been too big.
Okay.
Alrighty.
So how do
you
tonight
feel?
And
okay.
Tomorrow tonight.
Okay.
Thank you so much. You're welcome. You guys have a great day.
How do you feel?
I feel like you need to back up, so. I feel good. How does it look?
Did it feel real bad?
Not real bad. You can stop it.
Thank you.